Samsung's Bixby Voice is online. Samsung's latest flagship phones are the Galaxy S8 and S8 Plus. One of the marquee features of those phones is Bixby, Samsung's new virtual assistant. When the phone became available on April 21st, Bixby was incomplete. Bixby includes several different components. There's Bixby Vision, which can identify things seen by the camera. Bixby Home is similar to Google Now cards, giving you info on things like step count and weather. Bixby Reminders is self-explanatory. Those three parts were ready on April 21st. Bixby Voice just went online on May 1st for S8 owners in South Korea. This feature allows a user to interact with their S8 phones using their voice. Samsung has said Bixby Voice will be available in the US on the Galaxy S8 later in the spring. Samsung has high hopes for Bixby. The S8 phones include a dedicated hardware button just to activate the feature. The company says one of the goals of its virtual assistant is to perform any touch command simply by using your voice. Additionally, Bixby is supposed to be smart enough to understand a variety of phrases for each command instead of forcing the user to know specific phrases. For more information, check out CNET.com. I'm Ayaz Akhtar, and I'll see you online.